central city. Think about it. Earlier ago, all through our detour, a wonderful two-day festival of the arts, and it got a head start. But our city and our community said, that's not enough. So our thing is the one that really got it going in partnership with so many wonderful artists and created what we now know as First Fridays, because we had to have more of the arts. I came there 6.5 years ago, and somebody else started their job right about the same time. And that was the head of our main, Katrina Kahern.
This weekend, we are celebrating 30 years of our detour, and we absolutely honor our history, but almost, maybe more importantly, is how we set the stage for the next 30 years. It's incredibly critical that the arts and culture community be at the center of the development for not only the community, but the economic benefit for the city of Phoenix. Because otherwise, we are just building a city and we're not building vibrancy and energy and creativity. And this is the community that can provide that benefit.
Thanks to artists and the community, Art Detour is still going strong after 30 years and will continue for many more. For Phoenix TV, I'm Matt Barcelos.